Whether it's tickling, cuddling, or chasing, chimpanzee mothers play with their children a lot. Play is not very common in the wild, at least among adult animals. While some exceptions include dolphins, monkeys, and apes, the need for survival tends to suppress the costly exercise and focus instead on finding food, watching out for predators, and mating. With chimps, however, adult and child play alike serves to cement social bonds and prepare offspring for the world ahead.